Looking for a rich text writing solution that will help your users manage document histories, as well as create and restore versions right within your application? Among CKEditor 5's many exceptional editor features, revision history is the one that will help you with that. It's perfect if your team or application user base handles a lot of writing, elaborate documents, versions, reviews, back and forths, changing the document completely only to revert back to square one, changing plans once more and trying to retrieve the most recent version. Sometimes doing this process solo or sometimes in teams. We know it may get chaotic, but revision history can help your users write and collaborate better in the most intuitive way. Let's imagine four colleagues. Two of them are responsible for creating template agreements that can be reused, and the other two need to use these agreements for specific clients. They create their agreements in a contract management system integrated with CKEditor 5. Holly is responsible for creating agreement templates that other teams can reuse. But for this particular publishing agreement, she skips granting the editing rights to only her teammate Priyanka. She opens the CKEditor 5 Power Document Editor, adds and edits the content to her liking, and decides to wait for the new company logo from Priyanka. Within the editor toolbar, she is able to access the revision history feature, saves her content, and voila, the initial version of the document is created. Priyanka is here for the logo. Priyanka opens the track changes mode and quickly drops in the logo as a suggestion and saves the version. Now it's Antoni's turn. He also decides to use track changes, so his changes are shown as suggestions and later can be accepted or rejected by his supervisor. With the ease of suggestions and placeholders, he edits and fills the agreement for a specific client, JC, and goes on to save his version without realizing he should not have made changes directly on the template. The supervisor of the JC agreement, Andrew, joins in to check the progress of the document. After making a couple of changes, he goes into version preview to inspect the changes made so far. To have an overall view, he quickly compares his version with all the versions before him. In the preview mode, information about the number of changes made and navigation between the changes are also available. He is able to see changes he made as well as other users' edits and suggestions. Content additions, removals, and suggestions to remove or add content are differentiated. But once suggestions are accepted or rejected, they will stay up to date and will turn into edits. After checking the progress, Andrew goes back to the editing mode, decides to accept the changes made by Antoni, and rejects the logo. Then he saves his final JC agreement version, not knowing the editing rights were given to his team by mistake. Finally, Holly is back. She checks in to see if Priyanka has added the logo or not yet, but the logo is not there and the document looks different. She quickly loads the preview and sees that multiple people have been working on the document without realizing that her initial version was not final and the document is supposed to be a template. Previous suggestions by Antoni are now shown as edits since they've been accepted. It looks like Priyanka already created a version with the logo. So to not go through each change one by one manually, Holly restores Priyanka's version with the logo and reverts unwanted changes made for the specific client's agreement. Restoring brings back the content as well as the suggestions. She accepts the logo, adds a comment for Andrew to remind him the document is a template, and saves the final version so it can be used and restored anytime. Revision history will allow your users to write and manage the content progress more productively, whether they are working in teams or solo. The feature not only will encourage users to stay within your application, in an environment where they can handle writing, versioning, communication, and suggestions all at once, but with the possibilities of this editor, they won't need third-party applications. Contact us to learn how you can implement the revision history feature and CKEditor 5 within your application or any software imaginable.